So, I am about to do a general reading for you all. This is a general reading. You know, if you catch this reading, it was meant for you to hear it. This is a timeless reading for all signs. Whoever resonates with this, apply it how it applies to your life. And I do not read reversals. Oh, and before I read, I like to always start with a prayer, guys. So, let's get started. Divine Holy Spirit, I ask that you please send your angels to stand guard, guide, and protect me as I open this reading. Divine Spirit, I ask that you please close any door or any portal that is not of you. I ask that you please guide me through so that my reading can be truthful, accurate, and honest for their highest good. Amen. You gotta move on. Oh, and I'm not on camera tonight, y'all. I am getting my hair done. So, you know. Let's see what's going on for my general collective. Let's see. What's the energy from Divine Holy Spirit? How's my general collective feeling? What energy are they in? Alright. Got the strength card. And got the strength card right off the bat and the star card. Two major arcanas. Let's see. Be healing yourself with the strength card and the star card. Let me pull some clarifiers. Let's clarify this strength card. What is strength card? Reading up right. What is strength card? Giving too much. You could feel as if you're giving too much with this strength card and the six of pentacles clarifying. You could feel like you're getting a short end of the stick. I just keep hearing that in my head. Short end of the stick. You could be hold. Feel like, well, let's see. Let's clarify the star card first before I start. You clarify the star card. Okay. Yeah, it's like you're waiting on your ships to come in. You feel trapped. And I don't know why I'm hearing ongoing. It's like something ongoing. And I don't know. Maybe you feel like your wishes is... You aren't getting your wishes fulfilled. Like maybe you're hoping for something. And you're giving and giving. But not receiving. You're waiting. Waiting, waiting, waiting. And trying to keep strength. Trying to hold on. Trying to remain strong while waiting. Waiting for an equal give and take. Right off the bat, that's the energy I felt. This could be at work. Apply it to your life however it applies. This does not only have to be love. It could be love, but it doesn't only have to be love. Okay. Okay. Yeah, it's like you're wanting some victory. Wanting a victory. Six of Wands, man. Six of Wands. Six of Wands. It's like you're feeling shortchanged, yeah. And it's just slow moving. It's like a slow moving victory. You're wanting some type of recognition, some type of acknowledgement. I'm getting. Like, look at how he's sitting. The sticky table. Look at how he's sitting on the high horse. It's like you're wanting some type of victory, trying to remain strong, hoping for it, wishing, hoping, waiting, feeling trapped. Trapped in your mind, trapped in a situation, a job, relationship, your thoughts. Waiting on your shifts to come in. Want an equal give and take. And it feels like this victory is slow moving. Let's see what else we have. What else do we have for a general collective? What else do we have? What else do we have? What energy are they in? See? Do you hear her on the, TV. I've been waiting so long for love like this. That song, it's like you waiting for something. getting the energy of waiting. Waiting. Sheesh. What else? What else? Could be waiting on some reunion. Or something to come back together. Let's see. Let's clarify this for a woman. You know, something to come back together. Yeah, wanting a gift to something. You're waiting on something to come back together. And I feel like you just give. Your kid. This Queen of Cups. Look out, her cup. It's like she like, And you just feel like this victory is slow moving. And you're waiting to get your wishes fulfilled. This is why the Nine of Pentacles. Yeah, some type of investment. You're waiting on the return. You're waiting on a return. This could be new with the Ace of Wands. Could be something new that you've invested in. You're wanting a new beginning. It's funny that this song came on. I've been waiting so long. I just keep hearing it. I'm just waiting. I'm getting the energy of waiting, guys. Where are we at? 6 minutes. With the Wheel of Fortune, it's like you're waiting on your fortune. You're waiting on some type of return. This can be job, relationship. But you're waiting on a return for something. You're waiting to get your wishes fulfilled. Some type of reunion. Some type of coming together. So, yeah. That's all I got for you all. Oh, and look. At the bottom of the deck, the Two of Cups. So, yeah. It's like you're waiting on some type of return. Waiting. That's all I have for you all. Wrap this up. We are at, 7 minutes? Okay. Oh, wait, no. I like to end it with advice. Let me pull you an advice card, and then I'm going to wrap this up. Oh, my God. Stuck. Advice card. What advice do you have for my general collective divine Holy Spirit? What advice do you have? What advice do you have? Again, you gotta fight for whatever it is that it is you're waiting on. You have to fight for this. Be tenacious. Because the world is yours. You will have a victory, a happy ending at the end of this. You just have to be tenacious. The word I keep hearing. You have to fight for this. Have that willpower. Have that drive. See, then I got the Eight of Wands. That's excitement. And I got the Magician. You can manifest this. Definitely. Whatever this is. That's all I have for you all. Good night.